More Sonic Frontiers. I done a couple things off screen because I started the stream but noticed like all the freaking tags were wrong and stuff. But that's okay. Didn't really miss much. Just did like some exploring around this thing and this thing over there. So yeah. 4 minutes, that's all. Anyway, just gonna run around and do some cool stuff. Oh yeah, I fell off a rail, and then I was gonna do some stuff. Oh, it's over here. Yo, the weather is so cool. I got a couple cocoa. Bro, that's sick. Oh, wait, I see what I mean. Bro, that was so easy. I'm too strong for it, guys. Nearest island. With that shadow. Bro, there's a lot of these cool wall parts. Oh, whoa, whoa. In this level. Got him. Oh wow, it's already a lot of map uncovered here. Bro, what? Red tokens? I don't know what those do. I think I'll just switch back to the regular shoes. Follow me. I cross the border of everything. Listen close. Makes rails. How interesting. Whoa. Oh, I see. I stomp it. Cool. Another one of those skill thingies. Yo. Okay, that's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, 1 second. Oh, that's probably for Knuckles, actually. It's red, it's definitely for Knuckles. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What the? Bro, this is so cool. Bro, what am I even doing? These guys keep turning into cubes. Boom. That was crazy, I'm not gonna lie. A lot of those trick things here. Eh, where'd those little guys go? Oh crap, sumo, okay. I think I have an idea of how to deal with them. Bro, this music. Bro! This is just a Sonic movie. Oh, I see now. I'm a little jammed up right now. I think I gotta push him into the electric gate. like, frickin' Zero from Sonic Adventure. Except cooler. Okay, that was funny. Ow. This goes hard. Feel free to screenshot. Getting Sonic Heroes opening vibes from this area, not gonna lie. Oh wait, I was already over here. Oh wait, I see. Huh? There must be some third thing here. It's already over here. Still cool though. Oh. Oh, this is just the freaking Mulray or whatever from Breath of the Wild. Wait, no. What is it called? Mulduga? Breath of the Wild Mulduga. Bro. Okay. That's pretty cool. This is just a rhythm game. What? Do I have to hold it or something? Maybe I have to hold the direction it says. Okay, what the hell was that? Yeah, I think I have to hold the right thing. Rhythm game boss, let's go. Oh. Wait, no! What? Okay. Damn it. I thought I was supposed to jump off of it and then attack. You know what? Screw you. You're a pain. You yet. Pretty raw. That was a cool finish. Boom. am I now? Oh, I'm back over here again. Oh wait, I haven't been over here this way yet. Cool. Oh, Knuckles. I knew it. Looks like I have to get the emeralds again. What's the point of that? And what's this? No idea. Oh, I see. Bro, is he floating? Hey there, so yep, I'm on the second world now, so that's pretty cool. I don't know if you play Breath of the Wild, but there's a lot of cool comparisons I can make. If not, you definitely should. I recommend it. Also, just gonna say it, this is definitely like one of the best Sonic games ever, maybe? I don't know. I'm a little clouded by the hype right now, but I don't know. I think I can safely put it in my top right now. It's actually really good. Surpass anybody's expectations here. Yeah, it's so good. It's super cool. Like, Sonic actually controls really well, and the open world is super neat and fun. And it's really fun to just mess around and go really fast. I say that a lot, but like... Bro, he got stuck in a rock. I don't know, at least one of the best games in like 10 years at least. Or so. I'd go as far as to say it's better than Unleashed, but I don't know. Unleashed fans might kill me for that one. I mean, I didn't really play Unleashed a lot, to be fair, but... So, I don't know if I can properly make that judgment. But I'd say it's about... Maybe above Adventure 2 for me? I don't know. I mean, then again, I'm not the biggest Adventure 2 person, but it's in my top, like, 4 right now. It just feels like a good balance between boost and, like, classic adventure-style gameplay to me. Because, like, you got a big world you can explore, and you got, like, the speed of the boost game. I think that's a pretty good balance. Like, so, you can just pretty much, like, run wherever you want, and I like that kind of freedom. There hasn't been this much freedom in a Sonic game in, like, years, man. It's insane. You do so much cool stuff. Yeah, I definitely recommend it. Oh, what's this? And one of those puzzle things. Oh, it's a thingy. Oh, Oh, I see. Wii Sports Resort Diving vibes here. You can uncover parts of the map by doing these little challenge things, which is cool. And it's also what you need to 100% each map, so. Also, these are totally just the Mario Odyssey regional coins. I'm just gonna say that. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. Boom. Honestly, one of my biggest minor gripes of the game is I wish it had, like, in-game cosmetics you can buy. Like, that seems like such a given with these kind of open-world games, but no, it's like nothing. Like, come on, give me, like, Movie Sonic, Prime Sonic, freaking Boom Sonic. Like, imagine just playing as the other Sonics in the game. As some kind of ult. That'd be cool. Right now, it's just, like, some DLC you can get, which is fine. Just, like, I would like that in the main game, but... You know, for a first open world still, it's pretty good. They just gotta add that to a sequel or something. I mean, at this point, I definitely can think they probably do a sequel to this. I bet it can sell really well. Boom. I don't know really where I'm going right now. I'm kinda just messing around the map. Finding stuff as I go. That's how I usually play these kinds of games. At least that's how I was with Breath of the Wild. I don't really play open world games, but when I do, they're kind of cool. And Breath of the Wild, like... Bro. Oh, okay, I see. That's a pretty cool enemy. Frickin' Egg Viper from Sonic Adventure vibes. Get a load of this! Also, the writing and story in this game is fantastic. I'll also say that. You can tell Ian Flynn had, like, amazing time writing this game. It's so peak. Pretty sure those things are in classic Sonic levels. No, I've been here. Huh? What's this? Oh! We got a shooting star thingy again. It's basically like the Blood Moon from Breath of the Wild. All the enemies respawn again after you kill them. Which is fine. And also, there's a slot machine on the screen for some reason. But it's fun, so... Yeah, you get a bunch of these... sparkly things, and you can roll on the thing. Damn. Oh, nice. Shoot. Well, at least I keep getting tokos. Oh, there it goes. Oh, it's over there. No! That's why I hate things you can only do at night. Curses. Oh wait, I've been here before. Oh wait, no I haven't. Oh wait, yes I have. I feel like a Chaos Emerald's gonna be over here. Oh, or a Cyberspace thing. Here. I don't know if you can really hear me. Forgot to move it. Boom. Thank you. Okay, let's see what this cyber level's like. Oh, Green Hill. Bro, the music's so good. Looking for a red ring. Bro, it's a 2D level, but I can't even use the D-pad. Estimate. Okay, red ring. Oh, okay. I'm overestimated that. I don't recognize this layout. It must be a new level. Maybe. Or maybe this is like Jen's Green Hill or something, I don't know. It doesn't seem familiar. Wait, how do I do the drop dash? I keep doing it by accident, I'm like, how? Oh crap. Okay, this must be a classic Sonic level if they have the regular bumpers. But I don't recognize it, so I don't know what it's from. Maybe it's from Forces, who knows? Oh, I thought that'd be a bottomless pit. Ah, those are easy to find. Damn. Well, hopefully it was only like 50 rings or something. Nice. Okay, I bet I can beat this level in 1 minute 40 seconds. Let's go! Ah, crap. I left by accident. Hold up. Okay. That's pretty cool. What? Bro, the level softlocked me. This is a fun level. Yeah, that was way easy. Oh, okay. Hold up a second. Okay. I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay. Oh yeah, I should go check out that thing, maybe. And not talk to Knuckles. Who cares about freaking Knuckles, man? No, I'm just kidding. Knuckles is one of my favorites. He's cool. No Cocos here. Oh, what the? I don't know what that was about, but that was adorable. There is Cocos here, I lied. Wow, there's so many of these freaking Tic Tacs. Oh, wait, no. What do they call them? Jacks or something? Yeah, those are what those are called. That's fun. Those looking formations. I bet they all have Cocos on them too. At least some of them. Oh no. Nope. I've been here. Don't need this. Coco. Oh my god. Hi. What does this do? Why is it here? I don't know. I keep doing that with, like, no explanation. Thank you. Bro, what the... Wait, the Cocos look different here. This one has an afro. Holy crap, it's adorable. Oh, that's the Spiner. Except it's called Striner. Holy crap, it's huge. Okay. Oh, there's some rails over here. I'm gonna guess I need that to fight the boss. Oh, huh? Cool. I don't know what that means, though. I'm guessing the blue will hurt the boss. Since when could I Psy-loop on rails? Ah! I'm just gonna paint all of this blue, and then eventually it'll do something, I think. Boom. Wait, it didn't give me any rings. Didn't give me any rings. I know what I must do. Bro, I could just do this all day. When you have this much speed, it's really easy to fill your rings, like, tremendously. Okay, that's good enough. Ah, crap. That's fine, I get the loop. You get more rings. Genius boss, but it's kind of cool, I guess. Ow! Okay, you know what? No. Going the other way. Oh, wait, I get it. I jump over the green one. Boom. That's how it's done. What are they doing hanging around an Eggman ship? That isn't safe, fellas. Also, that totally kind of looks like the one from the movie. Bro. Bro. Oh crap, no! Bro, that was stupid. Oh, what's that blue light? I'm gonna follow that. Oh, a Chaos Emerald. Nice. Chaos Emerald, let's go. I feel like I've been in this area before, though. Maybe not. Oh yeah, I definitely have. Why is it teaching me how to side loop? I already know how to do that. That's like the first move you gave me. No. I've already messed with those guys. I don't care. Yeah, I have been here. Well, mostly. I don't know where some of these things go, though. What's over here? Just the same area I've been to. Mostly. Wait, was that a Coco? Okay, maybe I haven't been here. God damn it. You know what? No. Okay. Oh, what's this? Another one of those square thingies? Oh, that's a thing. Boom. Oh, a new area. I'm not gonna lie, I was just trying to get to this Coco, but... Bro, why is he floating? Power level. Okay. Yo, where am I? Okay, this is new. gonna stop playing in like 20 minutes, 15 minutes or something. I like how I've done all this and I haven't talked to Knuckles once. Bro, this is sick. Damn. Psyloop's limiting me here. Oh crap, it's these stupid things again. Ow. Bro, that just wasted my time. I hate their stupid shields. Bro, this is just that thing from SA2. I think. Yeah, pretty much. They're gonna remake that SA2 level with these things, aren't they? On the spider's back. Easy. Easy. Bro, this map is freaking huge. I think I'll save here. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like this stream, feel free to follow and check out the archive channel on YouTube named Ultra Mario 3K Archives. Yeah. On that channel, I post Sonic Adventures, Sonic Frontiers, Mario Kart Tour, Splatoon 3, and a lot of other games. So, yeah. I'll be playing this game on either Saturday or Sunday, probably, so. Yeah, I'll come back to it soon. Anyway, see y'all. Have a good one.